And Noise. Tweet. Average viewers 0.1. I gotta give it. Over the course of a month, I've gone from 0.0 viewers to 0.1 average viewers, but I need a 0.3. And it's fucked up how they make you do averages. Because I'm getting like an average of 3 viewers. Or not average, I'm getting 3 viewers per stream. But my average is 0.1. Anyways, I gotta squad up, brother. Yeah. I'm not impatient. I've watched plenty of these videos of these other streamers and YouTubers, and they're like, man, I've been at this for like 10 years. And they're like, I'm just now getting I'm like, alright, I get it. I was like, so I'm gonna have to keep going to work for a few years and keep plugging away at this. And I've set our map settings to second assault. I think it's going to be the most common one to be open. If I just go dead, it means we tripped a breaker. Jennifer's blow drying her hair. It's not even like I want to move out because I want to stay here and take care of Pops, and I wish there was more room. But it's gotten to the point to where like the best thing for everybody is if we just moved out. We just got a place, cleaned up everything where we've lived, and then move out. Because it's not like Pops needs me financially. I did buy groceries for the longest time, and I could still help with that. And I could still come over here and cook a meal a few times a week. So. I know. Have you noticed? And I'm, you know, I don't think Jennifer will let me not have a license, so. I know. You've been telling me for what, 4 years? You're one of the people. 24/7 Metro. Okay, we'll do a round of this. Yeah, have you ever played Metro? You play like Locker. Nope, we need to get out of this server. We'll look at the server. We're the only ones in here. So, I'm quitting the server. I'm gonna see if I can manually select a server. Hopefully my thing doesn't freeze. Well, it doesn't freeze, it just like makes it to where like I can't do anything. I can scroll around, I can look at what's going on, but I can't click anything. You know, and I can't back out. So it's like a soft freeze. Alright. Squads back up. I'm looking for a browser server. Alright, game, we'll do what you want to do. Are you in the squad? Okay. I I don't want to risk it and just like click refresh filters. Damn it. And that's what happens. All right, let's try this again. Oh, damn. That server emptied out. I think everybody lost connection to that server. Alright, looks like we're gonna have to go to Metro. No, god damn it. Alright, let's try this one more time. It's an Operation Metro. It's 29 of 64. So. Dude, did you look up to see what Battlefield 2042 Portal is going to be like? Oh my god. Okay, imagine you have a bunch of, what's the one they had? A bunch of World War One guys with bayonets. Like 100 of them. Against a bunch of World War, or, you know, this type of battlefield running around with defibrillators. Or, dude, you could just, like, set up crazy matches. With other players. Alright, squad join. Damn it. You're gonna just have to join off of me. I thought you were in. Yeah, but now it's got like 26 people. These people really suck. Damn it, I hit B by accident. Oh, I can't join your squad. Yeah, I can, never mind. There's people hiding behind the barricades, like those that first set of plants, that planters. One got through. Spawn on me. Keep wanting to scale buildings. I'm finally around at the corner. Did they got me? You gotta spawn on me, bruh. Careful, you got people hiding in the trains if you're down here.
Objective Bravo is lost.
I don't know why our teammates aren't spawning on me.
Okay, I can help.
Can you hear me? Okay. I don't think you're spawning on me. I've been chilling.
We have neutralized objective Charlie.
Thank you. They got explosive rounds, bruh. There's another one. Damn, he was good with that sniper. And here I am running around with a duck bill and I couldn't even take him out. Yeah, that's what I'm using as a shotgun.
Обнаружен вражеский солдат.
Fucking A. We started after we were already getting pinned down and shit. They already had us pushed all the way back to spawn.
обнаружен! Вражеского солдата! Солдата! Вражеского!
We can switch or we can choose to play this again. I backed out. Really? It's good when you're doing well. You feel good. Up. You with me? Oh, you don't have content. You don't have this content. I tried to download Golf of Oman. I tried to play Golf of Oman custom and it says you don't have this content. Do you have Firestorm 2014? Left the queue. God damn it. Are you in the squad still? Were you in the squad at all? There you go. They're either full or not full. What, for second assault? They'll probably throw us. Oh, you have to pick certain maps. You have to go to Quick Max settings. There's no all. And the ones that, like, I want us to get into have, like, 2 in the queue, 4 in queue. 3 in queue. And then there's the Operation 24/7 Metro. China Rising is Let's try this again. Alright, we'll do some OG maps. Because all the other maps are just like, not wanting to do the thing. Everybody just, I think only most people have the base maps. But some of those second assault maps were pretty fun. Yeah, you have. Because back in the day, right before we all quit playing, I remember dragging you into those maps over and over and over. Yay, a 24/7 gull mud. So sick of this fucking map. Not that I don't enjoy making kills on it, and I don't, it's not that I don't know how to use the map. It's just everybody's favorites are the ones that aren't my favorites. Save it. Did you bail? Nobody knows how to fucking shoot or repair.
Check your map. We have attack order. Just a problem. Here's the device.
I don't think you can fire missiles out of this thing. I keep getting orders to go somewhere. I learned how to fly these things so you can kill shit. I let a few people spawn in. Whatever.
Чарли.
Вражеского солдата вижу! Вижу вражеского снайпера! Вижу вражеского солдата!
Switching squads. Alpha squad looks good.
Hostile helicopter force to where you are. Ребята, ребята, we now control objective Charlie.
Objective Bravo is under our control.
Yeah. Sure. I'm just fucking. There's always a goddamn AA.
Thank you. reference your map for HVT.
Listen up. Objective X is now under our control. I have eyes on enemy airplanes. Best in current position. We'll neutralize objective Bravo.
Yeah, I kinda seen that happen.
Thank you.
Home liquor.
Supplies on the ground.
I'm gonna do a little bit more Conan, even though it's already 3 o'clock. Yeah. There's a couple minor things I wanna do. Yeah, smalls are really effective, you just gotta hit them. I only got 3 kills and I was number 15 on the team. That just goes to show if you're a good pilot. I'm even a better pilot than Shane is.